Sacrifice. 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 shaped areas on the floor. They supercharge our TK capacity, but hurt like hell.
What about stasis?
What about it?
Think it's enhanced too?
Try it, let me know.
Incredible, isn't it? I call this the promenade, one of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the code, I can... Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, you will need to return here to enact the final stage.
City Carver. All of this... this is the machine.
Holy hell. You're the engineer. How do we fix it?
We'll follow Serrano's clues or reconfigure the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Meet me there.
Thank you.
Hey, Carver, I'll bet this supercharging effect might let us TK the limbs right off Necromorphs while they're still moving.
That's great. Thanks for the tip.
If you've made it this far, you are now deep in the heart of the machine. From here, there appear to be two primary configuration points. One to the west, that you have no doubt already activated, and another to the north. If they can be properly composed, well, to be honest, I don't exactly know what will happen. The only advice I can offer is this. Be observant. The clues are out there. The invasive growth in this area has made it difficult to make much progress. Dig teams continue to get caught in the ancient, sticky webbing. There is no doubt in my mind that the devices above are essential to the configuration of this alien machine. Based on my observations of the alien script, it could be a sort of amplifier made to boost the signal or power source when properly aligned.